Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a trading video. Sorry if it's like really bad lighting or like really bad quality. It's because I just got a new iPad and new phone, which is here, because I can show you it. So, I haven't used it before. I'm filming on my iPad, of course. So, yeah, it's going to be a trade video for UK only, mostly. But maybe America, if you give me, like, a good offer. If it's a good enough offer, I will send to America. But, yeah, so, it's gonna go from the, like, kind of ugly ones that are still pretty good, to the, like, really, really rare ones. There's one at the end, which a lot of people don't have, so I really need good offers. I'm pretty sure like all of these are real, so yeah, let's get on with that. This one is not for trade, sometimes it's got. I guess I'll start with the first one, as fish, which I traded for from a friend actually, my best friend, so yep, it's a cute one. Next, I guess I'll do this turtle. Has this shell. This girl, I'm pretty sure. I have a boy version of it. Could be a boy for you, and it has a red magnet, so. I'm pretty sure those two are real. It's like, I'm definitely know this one's real. I'm not sure about that one. This one I know it's real. It's got a mark there, and it's got like stuff in its ears, but yeah, I don't think it has a rusty neck or anything. This is the hair, and this is the Old Brook. Wait, is it the Old Brook? I can't remember. It might be the Old Brook, it might not be, but I have the other version of Brook. I have the both versions that might be Brook. I'm just gonna go get it, because I totally forgot which one it is. Sorry about this, guys. Whatever, it doesn't really matter that much if I can't find it. Anyways, this might be the Old Brook, it might not be. I don't know, but it has a red magnet, so it's real. I guess it would be this one. This one. I need decent offers for these two, and I guess I need like maybe horses for these two, or another fish or something like that. But for these two, I would need a long haired cat or a Persian cat, something like that. And it has a red magnet, so it's real. So, yeah. Okay, next is probably this one. So, this is one that I need. Very good offer for going into the very good offers. I love her. She's so pretty. Okay, next one. Who is this one? This short head cat, which is Brooke. So, yeah, you can trade for more than just one. It has blue magnet. So, yeah. Sorry if any of them fall down there. It's gone. Yeah, it's fall down there, so. Maybe it's this one, I think. This one. It's a hole. I like it. So I need very, very good offer for this one and this one. Very good, very, very good offers for these two, because I love them. And this one needs an extremely good offer. I call her Winter. Oh, this is paint. Me and my friend were painting pictures. So yeah, just if you were wondering, that's what that was. So yeah, extremely good offer for this one. And I need, I mean, like, such a good offer for this one. Such a good offer. more than extremely extravaganza offer. Yes, I have a great short hair cap. One of them has already been traded from, well, not traded from, I actually give it as a fan mail to Trill LPS because I had two. We can't trade because she lives in America and I live in UK and she couldn't send to UK, so this is just my Instagram name, which is LPS-trades-forever123. Her name is Trill LPS, so yeah. That's being sent to her. I'm not gonna show her address. That was on the other side of the package. It has some writing on its paw, if you can't see that. But hopefully nobody minds that, but yeah. She has a blue magnet, and she has a chipped nose, but I think she's okay from those two facts. That's really, really blurry, okay. So, yeah. I might do an accessory trading video. So, yeah, stay tuned for that. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you have a great day. And, yeah. Yo.